was a slave. And I was born out of product of this tree. I never knew the day I was born. On the year of 1821. You could never imagine the things that I've seen, the things that I've heard, all the things I have endured. Lord, could you take the beams that I've withstood? For all, God has blessed me. Because I was the chosen one. And he sent Fram my way. So I got my family and whoever wanted to escape this tangled bond mess. My master called slave. Well, the 10 years span, I saved as many as I could. 300 more from what I understood. I traveled to the Underground Railroad for fugitive slaves with a handgun and tote to protect me and these folks. Even though my body was tied, can my body need rest? Hey, you know a surplus semen disorder called hypostonia, but I never use my sickness as a sign of distress. In my life, I've been a cook, a nurse, a spy, and I'm a scout eye for civil and women's rights. Harriet Tubman's story is very inspiring. It is something how one woman saved over 300 slaves. She could have easily accepted her family and moved on with her life, but her mind, body, and soul wouldn't let her do that. I want to encourage you ladies and gentlemen to keep on with your works, because us children are watching and we're taking it all in. This isn't a curriculum that can be taught in a classroom. There aren't any manuscripts to retain. It is just legacy, and that's what I want to attain. Legacy.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Thank you.